like to introduce the band. Please put your hands together and give them a big aloha. Ladies and gentlemen, the president of the UFC, you are the champion.
Very sorry that Pep
that move. And it's very excited. You know, this is one of my happiest moments to be down here representing the UFC in Hawaii finally. And I hope you guys have a great time, and I'm glad you got to share with Hawaii a little piece of what goes on with the UFC. Thank you guys for coming.
There's a lot of regulatory issues and some tax issues that we need to work out. I know that it would be big here. We've always wanted to come here. And Hawaii has been the hotbed for mixed martial arts long before the UFC made it cool. So, I'm working on it.
All right. We just need to come on the ticket, that's all.
Thank you, what do you expect from this fight? What do I expect from this fight? Yeah, I think that, you know, like I said, what else is saying, you know, these are two of the greatest athletes, two of the most well-rounded fighters, and it's a dream when you get two fighters like this to fight in their prime. The big problem in boxing is, you know, there would be opportunities for super fights like this, but because of all the political bullshit, you could never get the fight put together. There's no political bullshit here. We're getting this done. Two of the best fighters in the world fighting in their prime. And these, both these guys, when you talk to them both, these guys want to win so bad, they don't even want to win, both guys want to finish. That's the make for a great fight.
Also coming up tonight, to get the question ready, we'll be giving away a trip to the fight. We'll be drawing the name of this dispute.